And he actually made me wear the trousers again. So I went out to bat in the same toned trousers.
And I remember Keith Fletcher, who saw that as he was walking from cliff to cliff. He saw that and I had thicker hair as well. So he said, oh, you need shears for that. You don't need scissors, you need shears for that. Leg was fractured when I was standing at Silly Point and Ian Botham smashed the ball.
Thank you very much, sir, for your time. We really appreciate it. And all the best. All the best for your English summer. And we'll definitely see you on television very soon. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thank you.